On the next quilt show, it's lions and tigers and bears. Oh my.
We're taking a walk on the wild side with quilter Sue Rasmussen.
For viewers that are a little intimidated by piecing a curved seam, it's really just an extension of a straight seam, just bent.
Learn how you can make patterns from your photos.
Plus, design tips you won't want to miss.
Then our TQS cameras go behind bars to see how quilts are changing lives in Oregon.
It's an exciting show that you'll want to roar about.